All right, so many of you guys said you wanted to do the squats with me. So let's do it. We're starting with 25 regular squats. Okay, if you can't go low, don't go low. Don't go fast. Pace yourself. Ready? Go. Five. Seven. One, two, three, four, five. See, that was easy. Now let me show you, if you can't go low, then let me show you what it looks like. So this is a baby one. So you can do it like this. But you're still squeezing. You're squeezing. If you can't go low, drive through your heels. Stick your toes up if you need to. All right? Okay, so next we're gonna do the sumo squat. Sumo means really wide. So when I did the first set, I was shoulder width apart. Shoulder width apart. Sumo is extra wide. Okay, I'm gonna back up so you can see me. Extra wide legs. Go. One, two, three. Good. 10. 6. 7. 8. 9. 10. 5 more. 3. 4. 5. Good. So I'm going to show you again from the side. My legs are really wide. That's low. Not real low, but it's low. So if you want to challenge yourself and go real low, you might have to go slower. Short, baby. Okay? Next, we're going to do curtsy squats, okay? Curtsy squats. We're gonna stay on the same leg. Okay, ready? Let me show you. Good. Ten. That was 10. 15. 20. Ooh, that was 25. Deep breath. Sumo. Ready? We're gonna go wide, okay? Go. Five. Six. That's 20. Five. All right. We just got 50 more. We've done 150 so far. Ready? Go. Almost there. Five more. One, two, three, four, five. Woo! Ready? 25 more. Probably did some extra. Now, if you can't squat good or you have knee problems, you can grab a chair, put a pillow on it. Makes it not so low. So I'm going to show you without the pillow first. You will line yourself up with the chair. Tap. Good. And do it like that. Now add your pillow. It gives you less distance to go. You can go sumo if you want. Just tap. Now, you cannot use the chair for curtsy. For curtsy, if you have any knee problems, just don't go so low. Let me show you. Here we go. See, I'm not going low. Here's low. Here's not low. This is a baby. You can do the baby. You got it. Thank you.